mind you, I've never met Magic Johnson before. This is the first time I've ever met him. Seems like a totally nice guy, amazing person. But I was kind of like, yo, Magic, you know, hey. And I flat out said, hey, we need to re-sign Greinke. And he goes, we'll see. That was my reaction.
We'll see.
But only I had to be a little more calm because, you know, I don't want to be a jerk.